Okay, so we are on the play here, and we keep this end. Finally, we can lead off with first search, and let's see what we are up against. Okay, let's start. He kept 7 as well, and hope not to see another affinity. I really don't like playing against affinity. I'd much rather playing against, I don't know, a rock deck to see how the matchup went now. So Horizon Canopy, Boggles. I think this is a fine matchup. We draw another search, which we will suspend now. Cryptic Command is very good against them. But I need to draw lands now. What is this? Spirit Link. Oh. Spirit Link is very good. Yeah. It's maybe not very good, but against us, it'll definitely do. So we just cast this and take a forest here. So that if I don't hit land, I will play Courser. We basically didn't hit nothing since Lightning Bolt is empty. But we did hit this nice Burning Pool. We need to get life? No. Unfortunately, we cannot draw this Team Vance. Since Search for Tomorrow, next turn, we will take Highland. And then hope to hit lands off the top with Courser. Or draw land, I mean. You have two draw steps to hit land. Possibly an island. So he plays a Spider Ombra on his Glickover Scout and attack for 4. I will take. He's gained other 4 life thanks to this beautiful Spirit Link. Look at his art. It's beautiful. What's this foil 7th edition, so okay. Now we will just unsuspend this. Take an island. Draw an island. Okay, cast. Island. Gain 1. And there's a Stomping Ground on top, which, I mean, at least we hit our land drop. So another searching on the top. Okay. No. I don't want to attack, and I just pass the turn. Yes. If ever my Courser dies, I can play Digital Time this turn. So let's see if I want to do this trade. He's gonna put to exile my Courser. Yes, okay. I can do nothing about it. Yes. Go get an island. Just take 5 damage here. Yes. He's gonna go to 27. Which is still acceptable. I can also lightning bolt my opponent here. Yes, I think I do, because there's only Car Spirit Dancer, which is a real target, and we will add more card in the graveyard, so I just do it. Draw land. Okay. So we just have 7 lands, we play Sakura Tribe Elder, suck it, and then win the game, right? 4, 7, yes. Yeah, that was a pretty easy game. Okay, we win. So, how to sideboard against green white? Oh. As names boggles. So, and Fracturing Gust goes in. Natus Claim goes in. And Pyroclasm too. Pyroclasm. Maybe on the play. On the play, was way better since we can kill his creature. What is bad? I think that the Bolt are just not good. I'd rather have Pyroclasm in. Maybe Bolt kills Dryad Arbor. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Repel is fine. Remand, yeah, maybe. Can cut a bunch of Remand. Like two. And the rest is fine as it is. Okay.